You ready? Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah.
I didn't sound very excited. There's Josh working. He's not tuning. He's woodworking. He's now a carpenter. What is this piece of shit? The bars across there.
It's the older level when the walls get poured.
Oh. All right, so we are at the new shop. Josh has been working for like 2 weeks to make some stuff happen here. One, the biggest thing being this pit for the dyno, which has been a nightmare. It's even got water in it. We might just turn it into a swimming pool. So we're gonna put the dyno in the ground here versus above ground like we have at the current shop. And then we'll have a lift, maybe a third lift, maybe a fourth lift. We can get another one over there. But Josh is building walls for up there, for like kitchen, bathroom type shit or whatever. And so this is the new place. 5,000 square foot. It was used prior as a from a place that printed t-shirts. So it had like a room set up here, like a series of rooms, which Josh tore down and is redesigning it. Get it, boy, get it. I got my Munchkin Mini Me with me here, and we are on the road right
now. Watch out, vehicle stopped on shoulder ahead.
We are on our way to the dealership in Alabama, Huntsville, Alabama. Oh my God. We are on our way to a Dodge dealership in Huntsville, Alabama called Landers McLarty Dodge to trade in the 2019 Ram Laramie here. I've owned it for 10 months now, and its time has come to an end.
In 1,000 feet, exit right.
It now has 20,000 miles on it. This truck has done well for the time that I've owned it, but it is time for something different. Never had any issues with it. Obviously, it was brand new. Beautiful truck. They did an amazing job with the truck. The design, the 2019, looks so good. Everything from, you know, the exterior to the interior, you know, all the little details they put in it. So it's been a great truck. We'll fill you in when we get there. All right, we are almost at the dealership here, and we're gonna pull in, fill out some paperwork, and then I will introduce the new vehicle to you guys. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah.
That didn't sound very excited.
Yeah.
The Kia dealership. Just kidding. All right, we got the 2019 Ram 3500 Laramie Longhorn Dually Delmonico Red, fully loaded, every option. This thing is absolutely insane. What do you think?
I love it.
Absolutely insane. I'll go over everything here when we're done at the dealership, but we got the big screen, we got the sunroof, we got the tan interior, all the wood, aux switches, CD, which I don't know what that is. took the car back to Nashville. We're back in Nashville. I'm going to go over some of the stuff with you. Thanks again to Robert at Landers for hooking me up with this sweet truck. I am absolutely in love with it. So again, 2019 3500 Laramie Longhorn, pretty much fully loaded. I'm not going to go super in depth because there's plenty of videos out there on it, but we'll just do a walk around, go over some of the stuff inside. Of course, we got real leather, real wood. Guess they're going for like a snakeskin thing here. Nice branded burnt logo on there. Leather, horsepower, heated, cooled, everything. This thing here slides back and forth. So you got big storage, little storage, cup holders, money. Of course, you got a thing here. You got this here. We got the big screen. We got CD player. I don't know why. Got the aux switches. Of course, the mega cab, power rear window, sweet speakers in the headliner. Of course, we got the sunroof. We got wireless charging, which I can't figure out how to make it work. Nice audio system. Harman Kardon power steps, boom, LED headlights. These rotate when you turn the wheel. Sensors in the front, blind spot monitoring, a little bit better light over here. Of course, you got all the screen options to customize here, which I haven't gone through yet. This screen right here is absolutely, just absolutely amazing. You can split it up into multiple pieces. So you got a top and a bottom. Unreal what you can do with that thing. Bed liner from the factory. Got my hitch on there. Powered tailgate, which, let's see if I can make it work. Boom. We got the clearance lights on the top. And of course, the good old trusty. So, I'm not the biggest fan in the world of diesel. Not the fuel itself, but, you know, diesel motors. I don't know a lot about them. I told you guys that last time when I had the 2500. Gas is more my thing. The gas is easier and cheaper to work on. It's what I know, but I just could not get the 1500 to tow like I wanted it to tow. When we took the Demon to Florida to go to Diablo Sport, I was getting 3 and 4 miles per gallon towing it in the enclosed trailer, and the suspension was sitting on the bump stops. Now that we have a shop, I want to be able to tow cars to the track. It would be cool to get a 2 or 3 car trailer and be able to take multiple cars to the track. This just makes a lot more sense now. And I don't know how much I'm going to mod this in terms of, I don't think I'm going to mess with deleting it and tuning it and all that stuff like I did the last one. Just because I'm not comfortable trying to fix it if something messes up with it like I am the cars. So I would like to do something with the suspension and wheels, because the wheels and tires on this are pretty undersized. I think it looks a little wimpy, but the truck itself, you know, it rides smooth. It is a little rough, I guess, especially compared to the 1500, but that's understandable being a 3500 dually. But overall, you know, it rides pretty well, and the inside of this truck is just phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Like, I just love being in here. Everything's so nice. All the wood, all the leather. They just did such an amazing job on this thing, and I love being in here. Like, I just want to drive this. I don't even want to drive my car anymore. I don't care that it's not fast. It's beautiful. It's amazing. And I mean, the quality in this thing is just unreal. Absolutely unreal. So that's the new truck. The 1500 is gone. And in the next video I do, I'm going to show you some updates on the Demon. And hopefully we'll be getting to the track soon. See you guys in the next video. Holla.